Grace and peace to you, EPC family. I bring you greetings from Hope Church in Cordova, Tennessee, just outside of Memphis. Going to be the host of our 44th General Assembly and Gospel Priority Summit coming this summer. I know it seems soon to be thinking about GA, but you can't think about it soon enough because registration will open up on April the 1st. And every day after April the 1st, you got to be watching things because the closer we get to GA, the price ends up going up. So it's beneficial for you and for us and for everyone. If you sign up early, we want to get you here to Hope Church for our General Assembly. You're going to love it. The theme this year is on next, 2 Timothy 2:2, what you have seen and heard in me in the presence of many witnesses, pass on to others who will teach others also. It's this multi-generational idea of passing on the faith, disciples who make disciples who make disciples. And this year we're going to be digging down deep on really emphasizing ministry to young families with their kids. So childcare to children's and youth programming, Hope Church is gonna roll out the carpet for those families, and we hope that you'll come and take advantage of that. We look forward to seeing you this summer at our 44th General Assembly.